Virginia, Violet Alexander, Thunderbolt.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
She's been training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
And her opponents, first from San Diego, California.
This puppy dog loyalty from this superstar has to go away. It's become a detriment.
There's nothing wrong with having people you can trust in this business and being someone others can trust too.
Woof, woof. Spoke it like a true puppy dog, Saxton.
From San Diego, California.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
If you're trailing in an Iron Man match, you have to find a turning point to even things up. Don't you agree, Corey?
I do, and that means you have to have enough to keep your foot on the gas pedal to keep the match going.
It is crucial to be able to create your own opportunities while minimizing risk when at a deficit in an Ironman match.
You don't want to have to come back from a multiple fall deficit. That's a death sentence in a match like this.
Is it possible that the side with the numbers game in a handicap match could have a disadvantage?
Absolutely. The handicap's usually there for a reason, and that's because the other side has certain advantages. It's important to remember your strengths and play to them.
Step in the leg!
Just nasty.
Oh, look at the
knee to the man, that hurts! And she dodged that one nicely.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Oh, the wind just knocked right out of that. Oh, look at the kicks. Leg sweep takedown.
Both wrists captured and
off into the pin. She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
Just kicking out at one takes a lot in a match like this.
Perched up top.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. She's enduring some damage. And she goes for the pin. And a kick out before. Even one there.
I think this ref might be a little slow on the count.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Five straight forearm. This is gonna be ugly, no doubt about it.
Slingshot,
decapitator. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. What a counter.
Punch connects.
She's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Mounted palm strikes. DDT plants them.
A well-aimed strike.
And now she's looking to go top rope. Sky high. Splash. Is it enough? Two. She kicks out with a 40 after two.
No celebrations yet.
Oh, I had that well scouted. Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
The arm absorbing the damage. She might be in some trouble now.
Not sure if I'd panic, but certainly some cause for concern here.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly. Russian leg sweep.
Face crusher.
Shoulders down, could she finally put this away?
She gets the shoulder up.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
For her, it does not get much closer to three than that.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three.
And a senton! Can she do it here?
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
Torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh man, had it scouted.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake.
Will this be enough?
One, two.
Got the shoulder up in the last possible moment.
Can you believe it? Can you believe she powered out?
She's able to get out of the way.
Oh, look at head scissor. Oh, head scissor DDT.
That could be it. She just created a prime opportunity.
Underhook, butterfly applied.
Beautiful suplex, but not done yet. Still going. Another one.
Going for a trifecta.
Absolutely incredible.
Ooh, look at her answering back. Oh, geez, straight to the cranium.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Counters that.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Springboard misses the target. Back slam. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Yeah, things are not looking up for her right now. Oh, what a kick.
That backfired on
What? What?
Oh. That should do it right there! Oh, no! I thought it was over!
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref!
Double team out.
Neckbreaker!
You had two necks, they would have broken both of them.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Nice monkey flip.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Stomping down. Sit-out slam. Oh, and back of the elbow.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. But if it works, it works. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Leg breaker. She slips outside. What has she got in mind? Turned up that one around. Made her pay for her mistake. She's in the ring now. Gets inside the ring.
She's saying, let's go, bring it.
That's how you dominate your opponent.
She's taking a beating here. You put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get hooked. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it, too.
Backbreaker flawlessly executed.
Boom, just turn that around. She's fighting back.
Torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Oh, that was inventive.
Strikes with a kick. From the middle rope.
Shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Caught the leg.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Oh, look at head scissors.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
German suplex, but that's not all.
Lariat, what a combination.
Will it be?
One, two. She gets the lead score. The rock attack coming.
She's closing the book on this one.
Looking for the victory! There's two! She gets the score late in the match.
Opponent's down. Oh, this is not good.
Cover up!
Able to parry that
drop kick here. Hits the mat.
Her opponent has her cornered now.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
She's going for it. Somehow gets the ball. Boom!
she's trying to create space.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Across the top rope.
And she's on the offense at this crucial moment in the match.
She knows exactly what's at stake at this moment.
She re-enters the ring now.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Makes a cover. Two.
she once again takes on some strong offense.
This has to serve as a wake-up call for her. Shoulders down.
Two. Three. No, no, no. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Just been decimated.
Yeah, the consistent blows to her body have probably finished taking their toll.
Flying. Diving low drop in the top rope.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
One, two.
She somehow gets the ball. It truly took an iron will to win.
It's always great to visit the pay window, but a victory like this makes the winner's purse all that much sweeter.